News into the 11 Alive newsroom. You may have just gotten an Amber Alert out of Harrison County on your smartphone. So we've been in contact with the sheriff's office and they tell us a child was saved in Alabama and five people were arrested in connection with a possible human trafficking case. We will keep on being in contact with them and bring you updates on that story as we learn more about that Amber Alert.